Hello everyone. Today I will guide you on how to boot multi-ISO files on a hard drive without a USB or external hard drive for legacy BIOS. First, you need to download GRUBFM. I will choose the ENUS version. Now extract GRUBFM. Please ensure there is a GRUBFM ISO file inside. Now I will use the EasyBCD software to edit the boot entry. You can download this software. Switch to the Add New Entry tab. Select the ISO tab. Please select the GRUBFM ISO file. You can give it any name. Change the mode to load from memory. Click the plus sign to save. So the entry has been added successfully. Now I will restart the machine and boot into the newly created entry. Select the entry you just created. I will select the Windows PEISO file to test first. I will map the ISO file to boot. So I have successfully entered Windows PE. Next, I will create a .reg file for the upcoming Windows installation. This file is used to install Windows for legacy BIOS. I will leave the code in the description below. Save it as labconfig.reg with the save as type set to all files. So, I now have the labconfig.reg file. I will restart the computer and test the Windows ISO file. At this point, press Shift and F10. Type Notepad. Select File, Open. Set the file of type to All Files. Right-click the .reg file and select Merge. So now you can install Windows as normal. Please note, only format the Windows installation partition. If you do not do this correctly, you will lose data and damage the Windows installer. I have successfully installed Windows. I will show you that this is an MBR legacy BIOS. You can see the partition style is Master Boot Record, MBR. That's all for today. Thank you for following along. If you found this video helpful, please give me a like, share, and subscribe to the channel to receive more interesting videos about Windows. Have a good day.